Here. They're behind us, remember?
Yeah.
Or no, they're at the skull. Just head to the skull.
Yeah.
They're still there.
Alright, how do we want to do this? Do we want to, like, pull up right next to them with our ship? Or do we want to kind of, like, swim? Like, get off and, like, swim over there, or what?
Let our boat keep going. Like, just let our boat go. And we will swim over to theirs. And then we will get on, do whatever we have to do, and just drive away. And hope they have some treasure. Wait! What if we shot ourselves out of a cannon and got really close to them?
I mean, we can. Do you want to do that?
That's hard to... How would we judge that distance, though? Yeah, we should do that. But that's going to be hard to judge.
Yeah, yeah. You're going to have to unload the cannon as well.
I can shoot myself whenever. Much trust
you. I think you're good. I think you're good.
Oh my god.
I'm coming.
I'm nowhere near.
No, near horrible Josh. Alright, let's go.
Wait a minute. What's that sound?
I don't know. I think that's just the skeleton. Just the whole skeleton fort and stuff.
Wait, there's a mermaid. There's a mermaid. She'll send me back to the ship.
Do we want to go back to the ship?
Yes. Not good.
I don't have a mermaid yet.
Okay, no, Josh. Bad music's playing. What's happening?
I think it's just, like, the skeleton fort and stuff going on. Okay, that's a mermaid.
I'm gonna shoot myself now.
I'm not even back on the ship. Here, you know what? I'm just gonna start swimming towards them. So when we get on the ship, start raising the anchor.
Okay, I'm about to get on.
Alright.
Call me on. Flip the knot on here.
Yeah.
Where do I raise the anchor at?
It's like down in the middle. On the top level.
He might be on here?
By the mast. I'm climbing up the ladder right now.
You know, he's not even climbing.
Wait, he's right here in front of us. Fell off.
Go!
Oh, come on!
He said, look out! Where is he? Back on?
I don't know. Oh, it's like right here. Alright, let's go. Oh, I got hit.
Oh, frick!
Oh, shoot.
He's on here. Go! Drive away.
I'm trying to, but they had it turned way off to the left. Are you dead?
No. I'm here. I gotta eat.
Oh, yeah.
He's swimming up here. Daddy, he's dead.
Nice.
He's dead. There's a guy in the bottom level, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. I'm coming down with you. Oh yeah, there's a guy here. I killed one. Oh, he dropped the anchor. Oh, okay, I caught it, so it's not dropping anymore.
Oh, it's sinking. No. There's water down here.
Oh, the anchor dropped. Shoot. Is there any chests or anything? Are you patching it up?
Really? There's a vanity chest.
There's another guy. There's another guy.
Where'd he go?
He was up top.
Up by the wheel.
Here, raise the anchor.
This is so bad.
I don't know if they'll keep responding or not. I feel like they might keep responding or something. Oh yeah, check the captain's quarter. The chest are probably gonna be in here. Oh, Marauder's chest. There's a Marauder's chest. I think that's a good one. Ring a bunch of the bells. Oh wait, there's a guy preparing somewhere. Down low.
I shot him.
I need bananas. Really bad.
So do I.
So we just took a whole ship.
Suckers.
Oh! There's a guy here. Oh, I just got hit hard. I'm healing.
Where is he?
Yeah, he fell off.
Oh.
Yeah, so I don't know if they can keep taking mermaids or not.
We could just, like, you know, throw their chest out into the sea.
Oh, there's a guy here. Oh, I'm dead.
He's not dying. He's not dying. Yes, dead.
There's another one that just went through the door. So, I don't know if he'll be coming back soon. I don't know. I say we should probably just mess their ship up and just try to sink their ship.
That's it.
Yeah.
With the outpost.
Or if anything, if we're near the outpost, go and just take the chests and.
He's here.
I'm respawning. I don't know if I'll respawn on our ship or on their ship. Oh, I don't know.
I just jumped out into the ocean with their chest.
No! Okay, well, I spawned on an island with our ship.
Wait, what if I go to this mermaid with the treasure?
I don't try it. Did you pick up the gold one? The Marauder's one?
What's it say? Turn to my ship. Marauder's chest. What? Will be locked. No way. I'm gonna swim to the outpost.
Okay.
I can't even find the outpost anymore. There it is.
So you're going to... Is it the one? Like the ancient spire one?
Main outpost. The one that we go to a ton.
I think it's that one. Okay, yeah. No way. Oh, no.
What?
I'm on the complete left side of the map. Not even joking.
Come on, don't let a shark attack me, please. I'm really close.
So there's ancient spire? Okay.
I think so.
Okay.
Just whatever one is that we always go to.
Yeah, I think it's that one.
Josh?
Alright.
Are sharks closer to shore or out in the middle of the ocean?
I don't know, sir.
I am, like, right here.
Alright, well.
If the shark kills me, I'm gonna get scared and I'm gonna get mad.
I'm making my way over there. I got the wind to my back, so that's... decent.
No! Really?
Are you dead?
What is this game? Wait, is the chest still gonna be there?
Yeah, it'll
like
still
right
be
on
there.
The shore.
Okay.
Like, it is literally like a foot from shore.
Alright.
Like, I don't even know how the shark could be there. Thank you.
Well, that was kind of fun. We like took over a whole galley.
That was fun. That was pretty sick. Turn left a little bit. You got it. Yeah, it should be right over here. I'm pretty sure. This is where the shark killed me. I think I see it. To be honest. Yeah, I see it.
Oh, yeah, I see it, too.
See how close I was?
Yeah. Oh, wow.
See how insanely close I was? Ooh, plus 460.
All right. Yeah, that was a pretty good one.
They're stopping at that island, Josh. We're gonna steal their ship. We are gonna go steal their ship.
Okay. Are we gonna launch ourselves over there or what?
Yes we are.
All right.
I'm gonna unload the cannon. I'll unload them. I'll get them ready. Josh, we could just ram the ship. I mean,
you wanna do that? Or ram their ship?
Yeah, let's just go ram them.
All right.
No, let's just go ram them. I'm gonna stay up here. Let's stay up on top. It's an outpost. Go hit him.
Alright, yeah, I'm hit.
They think they're safe.
We're going right towards them. We really need to board them and take their chest and try to turn them in. There's a sniper watching us.
Hi.
They're turning. They're trying to turn. Oh, there's a guy on the back.
Yes. Ah!
Oh no, I tried to get on the ship.
Oh my gosh. Gosh, they're all on here. Hey, he's still on here. What you doing, buddy? He's driving our ship, Josh. And I'm still on it.
I think these are the guys from earlier. These are the guys from earlier. No way. I'm on their ship right now.
The one that we shot?
Yeah.
No. He turned the ship. I'll turn back around.
I've killed two of them. I'm looking for their chest.
I'm coming. Okay. Josh, I'm trying to turn around.
All right. They're
Wait
seeking.
A minute. There's I have a strat. I have a strat.
Really bad.
Strat.
Dude. Oh, our ship is sinking. What the heck?
I have a chest, Josh.
Is that you?
Yeah, yeah, it's me, okay. It's me. Yeah, I'm a snack. Come on. We're good. We gotta catch this in.
Yeah.
Reload my shotgun.
We took down the same galleon twice. Oh my word.
Was that really?
I'm pretty sure it was them. Their ship was red, like the last one, and I'm pretty sure I recognized them, too.
I kind of thought I did recognize their names, not gonna lie.
Yeah.